Breaking overnight, Oklahoma City firefighters busy battling the cold temperatures and flames at three separate fires. The one on the left at Northwest 48th and Blackwelder. Then in the middle of your screen, authorities say someone set this fire in Southwest Oklahoma City. And on the right, at least one person burned after flames tore through a home near downtown. And that's where we start this morning. Smoke filled the neighborhood near Northwest 3rd and Villa. A father rushed into the burning house to save his son.
It all unfolded around 2:45 this morning. Eyewitness News 5's Erin Guy joins us live from the scene. Erin, what do we know at this point?
Oh, good morning. The fire is out. Investigators are on scene. We're quite a ways away from the fire. That's because there are so many emergency workers on scene. Firefighters, police officers, EMS treating some people with some minor injuries. And this was scary for a family of five that were caught inside when this fire broke out. They tell us that it was heavy smoke that woke them up. Now, we talked to the man who said he got out and noticed that his son didn't make it out. He said he had no choice but to go back in. He said he dragged his son all the way down the stairs to safety.
My problem was going after him.
Yeah. You saved him today.
Well, somebody had to.
Now, we know that son had some minor smoke inhalation. He's being treated here on scene. His dad had some burns on his hands and some on his back, but we're told they're both going to be okay. Now, coming up at 5:30, not only were the flames big and the smoke heavy, firefighters had some other challenges, and those challenges became very scary for neighbors. We hear from those neighbors coming up at 5:30. For now, we're live. Erin Guy, Eyewitness News 5.